Ooh, I want to try the trick. I mean, I think it might be a little bit too late, but... Is it not too... I couldn't even track you. Let's try this one more time. I mean, I don't think I can do it now, but... There's a way to just blow it up into there. I'll show you what you're supposed to do. This the legit way. Name. Honestly, this is one thing I don't like. I don't like a lot of these because they don't. I don't think they function as well as Nintendo hoped. They're cool in concept, but in actuality, they were. I don't know. That's what you're supposed to do. Magnesis, the little bowl underneath, and then you can. I think I actually need to. I think you need this time. I can't do the speedrun trick for this. The trick for this is insane. Sensitive about how fast you move. And, like, I'm not the most steady hands, but you know, like, I'm not doing this, at least with my actual hands, any crazy. But it's just, well, come on, I was clearly on top. Let's leave it. Oh, I can't actually leave it there. Now that I think about it, I have to flip this over. That's how that's supposed to be done. You put them all in, and yeah, you know. Speedrunners just skip this because that you can bomb yourself in a weird way, where you'll actually like fall under here. You bomb yourself out of the water. You fall into the water. You fall enough deep enough at a certain spot where you actually like will slide under here for a bit, and then you'll come back out on this end in the water, and so you can just swim out, basically. Also, I love how you can sometimes tell when I'm fully paying attention or not, because I'll just start running into a wall or doing something that makes zero sense, and it's like, I'm distracted, either talking about something or, you know, whatever. Okay. Let's go. Doing well on time here. I thought I was going to actually be able to get to the area. Do everything. I will get... Well, I guess it hasn't been that long. I streamed... Started streaming. It's only actually been an hour that I've been streaming, so we'll just keep going. I'm a genius. Honestly, bombs make this game a little bit too easy, because it's like, you just, you know, I'm clearly not, oh, hello there. Hey, friend. Hello. I don't remember how I got here in the first place, so I don't remember there being a guardian in here. Yeah, let's go up here. We'll get this one, and then we will head towards that tower and do this stuff there. So we'll be able to start everything. Try to get there quickly. One of these days, I'm really just gonna sit in this game, or probably in my other save file, or if, you know, 120 to find it.
I just try and do.
Smoke signal. It means life. There's something weird about this, though. I think. Well, I wasted that on a chew. Chews are just the easiest thing ever, and I feel bad because they're the cutest thing ever as well. If anyone disagrees that they are not, in fact, the cutest thing ever, then I don't even want to hear it. I think you need to climb this tower. Hello there. Oh, he boosted me! Oh hey, yeah, that's right, they start talking to you soon.
Hey!
It's funny, I'm playing this exactly basically the same way I played it the first time I played through.
Ooh.
Sure thing. Yeah, I can listen.
Oh,
you see that tower, the one atop the mountain yonder? You go upstream, there's a ridge strong on the north side of the tower, and go bridge. And now go bridge. We're a stranger.
Ooh.
This venture will be prop. Sorry about all these. More than himself, it's safe to assume they're much rewarded than the cards. Look inside.
Thank you.
Come on, you get this, Link. Climb it. I think you have to do it this way. Come on. Do it, Link. Get to the top. You got this, buddy. Oh, no. I was going to try to jump left. Oh, I drowned, too. I'm just gonna eat this to eat it because I want to recover a heart. Oh, that shrine noise. I forgot how much it packs me. Let's go. More ice arrows. This is really not the way to do this. Ah. I guess I need a fire source. Oh, actually, this is what you can all do. No, I actually don't want to use it. You just smacked me out of the air. There's a trick. It's not really a trick. The game tells you you can do this. I don't know if it'll work though, the way I'm thinking it will. This will work, regardless. I just need to see... Home. Oh. Well, that didn't work. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. So, a trick you can do... is kind of the idea is I want to find a good flat surface that's not gonna the idea set up a campfire whenever you want, and you can sit by it, but it will only last for a little while. However, you can in fact burn all this bramble. So I think that's how you're supposed to get up the one tree is... either you have there are fire weapons that you can get, or you just get a, something other. When I did it the first time, I think I climbed up to the mountain nearby and actually hang glided to the shrine, and then when you come out, the brambles are gone. And I think that's one of, like, the requirements, or it's just to help you get out. What's the problem here? I think you can do this. might be totally wrong here. This is not how you're meant to do. You're supposed to, like, stasis some stuff. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought was gonna happen. let me try that one more time, my way. I do need to eat some food. Anything that gives me minimal. I'll eat that. Doesn't matter what direction you push it, it's simply. Some reason you have to get here while the water is low. Because you can clearly just get here. I think it's the next room. You want to get it here because the shrine's just beyond here. So you have to get it so that way you can do that trick. So what we're gonna do is something. I don't think what I'm doing is right though. I mean, it's definitely not right. I know that. But when do we do things the right way? This one like this. Here we should be able to get it. Water levels move. Oh my gosh, someone got wrecked. Oh. Oh. That was lovely. What's happening? Yeah, this one's close by. Because then I can easily get up it. Possibly. Something with this one. And this one. We had it about there. Perfect. And we did the puzzle. It's pretty straightforward when you think about it. Is it weird? Yes. And did I mess it up a lot? Yes. But I don't know. There's nothing to say, really. So, you know, it's just, it's the puzzle. So, but look at that. We have 5 spirit orbs, meaning we're getting closer to be able to getting the next, we have 4, which I'll probably use for a stamina upgrade. I like to generally do 2 hearts and then 1 stamina, because I think stamina is important, and it really helps for actually exploring. But hearts just make it more survivable. So when you get to the difficult area, you actually can survive it. So yeah, let's keep on going. So as you can see, the brambles are still gone. They didn't grow back or anything. Let's go this way. Also, that's another trick you can do. If you want to cross areas, then just, you know, like, ice it on up, and then you have little, you have checkpoints that you can, like, get back on land for if you want. I find it faster, so you just, you know, fly to one. Oh, is it raining? Gosh dang it. It's just like him being there. Rain is the most annoying. Also, I still have this equipped. Let me use... I'll use the spear for now. I do hope to get something better, but... I don't know why I whistled. There's no way that he's ever gonna show up. Alright, crab. Alright, just scratch my face real quick there. Hello, I'm using, in case anyone knows, no, I'm using Pro Controller for this. I usually use the Joy-Cons the first time. They work just as well. I never had any problems with the drift or anything. So, we're out here. What's up, person?
Ooh.
Why don't you join the Yiga Clan? Yiga Clan?
Oh.
It's founded by Master Koga.
Mm.
Wait, what? These guys are just... I didn't think they were this early. Let's put this sickle. You know what? There's no... This may be semi-spoil... It's not spoilers. There is no Yiga Clan symbol or outfit, and there should be. It's a travesty that there isn't, in my personal opinion. Okay, so let's go. Let's go get this shrine, and we'll see if we can get the tower. There is. I don't think we can, mind you. And I'll explain why in a second. We'll find out why in a second. But for now, let's just go get a shrine. Where's the shrine? There's a fun glitch I want to try out later in the game. It seems pretty simple to do, so I'm going to try it. I'm just going off tangents now. just spur of a moment, just thinking all out. Ooh, minor test of strength. Okay, these are fun. So here we are. This is most of the shrines are basically puzzles. There are a couple where it's like a puzzle to get the shrine open, and then you just get your orb. this one, however. Always fight these guys because they always give you good ancient weapons. Ancient weapons are really good. They're always generally really strong. The issue becomes they are fragile, so they break pretty easily from what I remember. But you see, we got another guardian sword and we got this shield, which is, you know, it's better than all the other shields we have, and that was pretty easy, right? But we still get like a really good. Sorry, I was stopping because I thought I saw something appear on the screen. The screen or something. So you'll defeat them, and then you always get like a weapon, or there's always a little chest here for defeating it. So it's just an all-around win. They're good ways to get new items. I think. I might be wrong about this. I think Blood Moons refresh these enemies. Oh, we haven't actually run into a Blood Moon yet. Huh. Spoilers. What was it? It's a bow, right? Yeah, okay, it's a bow. That's why I was even in the bow section. I was so sidetracked. I just completely forgot what I was talking about. What's going on? And that's that shrine. So yeah, there's these ones. And so, well, I'll talk about Blood Moons when we get to them. We will get to them. So they are basically required. They're not required. So, but I'll explain what a Blood Moon is, why it's in the game, and basically. So, I've just been playing very run through the game kind of a thing. So, we haven't had a Blood Moon pop up because of that.